All right, Caspian, say welcome to Alhassa.
Welcome to Alhassa. Saw these lot of races. Yes.
After a 2-hour drive, we arrived at our destination. A few co-workers recommended this beautiful restaurant called Dar Basma. When we first walked in, we were greeted with Arabic coffee and dates. We were sat at a large table where we were shown an electronic menu, and we chose 3 different appetizers and 1 large dinner that we shared with the whole family. In total, we spent around $60, including the tip. To the caves, we heard the call to prayer. Caspian, are you excited to go in the cave?
I am.
Are you a little nervous?
No.
It's a little dark in there. Do you remember you went in a cave before? We were in Arkansas. We went in a cave and you said you were a little bit scared. But this one has lights. It won't be super dark like the one in Arkansas. Full disclosure, we had tried going on a cave tour about 5 months ago with the kids, and they absolutely hated it. They were crying throughout the entire tour, and of course it was echoing in there. Thankfully, I sat out with Ellie. I thought it would be too cold in the cave to take her in, but that means Alex had to brave that on his own. Needless to say, we were a little nervous about going to a cave again with the kids, but they did so, so well. Go climb. Climb, girly. You're doing it, Pez.
It's bird feathers.
Look it.
I think the birds are up. It's dark, Mommy.
Very careful.
Okay, yes.
Alright, you have to give us commentary, okay?
Okay, no. You go first, Caspian.
Was it fun, Dad?
Yes.
Get set, go!
At the artisan market, a gentleman gifted me these prayer beads. A man named Muhammad was kind enough to tell me how these prayer beads were used.
For when a Muslim finishes praying, they take it and say Subhanallah or Alhamdulillah and Allahu Akbar. This one smells like ginger. For Muslims, yeah, we take it when we finish praying, we use it to.
Ahasa is the largest date palm oasis in the world, so of course we had to get some date bread before we left. Thank you for joining me as I shared my adventures in Ahasa. Here we were able to explore with friends, meet some new people, and enjoy some delicious food. Most of all, Caspian, Penny, Ellie, I want you to know that Mom created this video so you could have something to look back on. You guys are growing so fast, and these small moments that I can capture on the camera are so precious to me. I hope they will be to you someday too.